Hi, and welcome back to this new section where we are going to be looking at messages. So we'll be concentrating on this. We have taken a look at contacts and we've also looked at forms. So if you didn't watch those or you're still having issues with them, just let me know. So in this part, we're going to look at newsletters. And to get started, let me just click on Create Newsletter. So first of all, what are newsletters? Newsletters, these are the specific emails or the email designs that you'll send out to your subscribers. The good thing about Getresponse is that you can use the drag and drop editor, which will enable you to create really nice looking email newsletters without having to do any coding at all. So this is the one we're going to use, and I'm going to show you how each of the elements in the editor works. So I do anticipate that this section is going to be a long section because I know there's a lot to cover when it comes to newsletters, but I'm going to do my best and to chunk the videos into shorter segments. I'm going to divide the videos into short segments so that they can be easily consumable for you. Also, at any point, if you'll have any questions, just reach out, make sure you let me know. You can ask any question in the discussion area or you can ask it in the Q&A section. I'm going to start by creating a newsletter, a sample email newsletter, and then we're going to see what else we can do, like send the newsletter, how to edit it, and a bunch of all other activities that we can do. So for now, to get started, let me just click this. So you can give the message a name. Make sure it is something that you can easily recognize. And then the subject. So this will be the subject of your email. Welcome to my world. And then if you have other emails, you can choose them from there. Or you can add a new one. And I will say, go to the next step. So the good thing here, you can choose a design, a template, and just edit it. And that would be great because it will save your time. You can also import if you already have templates. Maybe you bought a template from ThemeForest. So you can just come here, click import, and import them. So coming back to these ones, you can also preview them. If you click this eye icon, this will enable you to preview the template. And then you can also select them. These are categories. Just see which category your business is in. And then you choose one of these pre-made templates. You can also send plain text. If you just want to send plain text newsletter, you can come down here, click plain text, and then you'll go next and add in your email text. You can also do your HTML code editor. If you maybe you have HTML template code, just come in here, click this, paste it in there. Or you can buy some premium templates if you want to. But normally, I like to start from scratch. So here I can choose the columns. Of course, I just want one column. Let me just choose this one so that I can show you that you can choose any template and you'll end up with whatever you want. So I'm going to show you how you can create your email from scratch using this from scratch. So welcome to the email editor on Getresponse. So in the next video, we're going to do an overview. We're going to do an overview of everything that you can see here. So I'll see you in that next video. And if you want to follow along with me, just do everything I've done in this video so that you can follow along with me and build a sample template that you can use in future. So I'll see you in the next video.